that understands what
This is all we have.
This isn't the amount we agreed on.
That is everything. Arigato. This ship will take us tonight.
What about Mother?
I will bring her. Wait for us on the boat. Try to keep out of sight. Do not delay.
Father! The boat is leaving! Come back! Father! Father!
Mayor Sinclair, citizens of San Francisco, you have seen your city retreat into separate enclaves. Professor Xavier stood for integration and unity. Today, we honor his memory and his ideas. Today, we all stand together!
I guess Magneto just gave us a vote of no confidence.
looks like we got ourselves a mutie. Take this freak out at the knees.
You're all right. Take a deep breath.
What? Who is this?
Don't be scared. I'm Emma Frost, and we're talking mind to mind. I'll coach you through this. The important thing is to focus. You've got it. Don't forget to breathe.
Attention, all mutants are to be detained for questioning.
Never mind that. I say we just take them all out.
Try jumping.
Why are you standing still? So slow. Pay attention!
Follow Quicksilver.
Go! See him? Where is he? Over there!
If you have powers, you better learn to use them. This is an unforgiving arena.
I'll project a marker for you. Can you see it? Your abilities.
Thanks for the backup.
We won! We beat them!
Oh, you think? I have a feeling that was just a warm-up event.
Their weapons. They seemed very advanced. And very dangerous.
Yeah. More sophisticated than I've ever seen them use before. Wonder who their supplier is.
Your power is amazing. I've never seen anything like it.
Ah, this whole thing's new to you. I could tell. You did good. Sorry it has to be under these circumstances, but we stick together, right?
I'll do what I have to. So what happened to the X-Men? In news stories, you're always in New York.
Well, we lost our base. And the man who brought us together in the first place.
Charles Xavier.
Yeah. Professor X. Hard to believe he's gone.
He set up the X-Men in the first place, didn't he?
He was the most powerful telepath the world had ever seen. He found us, and he brought us together.
How did he die?
The same way he lived, fighting for peace. Bastion struck him down.
Who's Bastion?
A robot. Kind of. Most of him, anyway. He came from the future on a mission to wipe out mutants.
Where is he now?
He scattered debris. He lost that fight.
We're hemmed in here. Exposed to attack from all sides.
It's exactly how they want us. We have to keep moving. Make sure to check alleyways and rooftops for any mutants in trouble.
Okay. Better keep going.
Fight the good fight. I'll see you around.
Other mutants are trying to find a way out for us all. Hang in there.
I'll go!
Get to the bridge! Get everyone to the bridge!
So many people are in a panic. The psychic noise was deafening. I need your help to search.
Purifiers aren't the police, kid. Climber, clear out of my way.
Hey!
What? You want to stand around and talk now?
These people... who are they?
You never heard of the Purifiers? Stick around, kid. You'll soon learn enough.
But we should fight them. The two of us together could defeat them.
The Purifiers like roasting mutants for fun. And there's an army of them heading this way. You wanna take them on? Be my guest.
Okay, I understand. You like to talk, but when the fighting starts, you turn tail and run.
No, I mostly jump. I repeat, we're outgunned here. Maybe you didn't learn to count yet.
So where is it, exactly, that you're going?
Pah! Lost, are ya? Yeah, you look it. Not gonna slow down for you, kid. Keep up or fade out.
I'll race you.
Punk kid.
Follow Toad. Climb, you can do it.
Don't let any mutant through!
It's an easy smash through for you. I need your help. I have a lot of scared mutants here.
There's a whole community of mutants here. I never realized.
Help them if you can.
It was mutants who attacked the rally. You muties are gonna pay.
Think you can take us all on?
Boys.
I've been looking forward to seeing your work firsthand.
Guiding me with your voice.
You're holding up pretty well. We shouldn't stay here too long. We have to clear a path out of here.
Where are the police?
They can't coordinate.
Some sort of interference wave is affecting all electronics in the city. But the purifiers seem awfully prepared, don't you think?
Who are they? They have very powerful weapons and they're very ruthless.
Purifiers. They're all about eradicating mutants off the planet. A charming bunch.
People are saying Magneto started this.
Oh, we can't rule him out. You thought the peace rally was just papering over the cracks of human-mutant tension. If he did do this, he's made his point.
We should keep moving.
We'll have to slip past them unnoticed. We'll cover more ground if we split up. You go that way. Good luck. Oh, and thanks.
The merchandise. Well, not too much.
Commander Hodge, I'm getting multiple positives. High-profile muties all over the area.
You're right. We've got bigger fish to fry. Here. Restrain her and bring her in. I'm gonna see who else is in the neighborhood.
You big bully! You like picking on people smaller than you? Try me!
Take care of you. Sihal Novarum Chini!
That means that you control fire, yes?
Right. What do they call you? Training wheels?
I know what I'm up against. I'm strong enough.
I don't really have time for this, but I do like it that you're spoiling for a fight. Reminds me of me. Hey, one more thing. You know Magneto's coming back to us, right? Sooner or later, his hour's gonna come.
A lot of people think Magneto is the one who attacked the rally.
Maybe, maybe not. Just listen up. Biggest choice you're gonna have to make is whose side you're on.
We have to do this. There are lives at stake.
That's what I like to hear. Clear me some space and you'll see what I can do.
Thank you. You've been very helpful.
All right, no need to suck up. Just know when to stand your ground. Let's torch the lot of them. Toss me another shrimp for the barbie. Oh, Play with fire and you're gonna get burned.
Nightcrawler needs some backup. I can't make it to where you are in time.
I don't know how much help I can be, but I'll try.
Just do what you can.
What are we waiting for? We need to blast our way in and we need to do it now.
Raven, this could turn into a nightmare. We can't go in without a plan.
Time is a luxury we don't have. The purifiers have mutants in there. All they need to do is land a copter on the roof and we lose them all.
Are you Nightcrawler?
Ah, good. Hello, Aimi. I was hoping Emma would send you.
What do you think we should do?
I can teleport the mutant civilians to safety if you keep the purifiers busy.
Some of the purifier groups are trying to kill mutants, but others are trying to take them alive.
Yes, I noticed this also. It's strange. We have no time to wonder why. We have to stop them.
It seems like a very bad idea for mutants to be fighting one another now.
But the Brotherhood may have caused all this. With the rally attack. Sometimes your enemy's enemy is not your friend.
Your tail. Are you some kind of Akuma? Devil?
Devil? No. But you're not the first to make that mistake, Aimi. The tail is for balance.
And now he hides it with hippie trinkets he found in the hate somewhere.
On the contrary, I'm tired of hiding who I am. Now, celebrate. Besides, you're one to talk about vanity.
How did you know my name?
I know your father. He's a good man.
He cast out his daughter. Where is the good in that?
He thinks you'll be safer here with us. I hope to prove him right.
I want to help any way I can.
I admit, I would welcome a helping hand.
There are so many. This will not be easy.
Then stay out of my way and I'll do it myself.
What do you think we should do?
We need to blow that roof so they can't land a copter. Pyro's on his way, but it would be nice to give his flame power something to work with.
Like what?
Provide a little fuel for Pyro's fire. There's a gas line on the roof.
People believe it was mutants who attacked the rally.
You listen to me. If, and I mean if, Magneto did all that, then he had his reasons. You've got a lot of hard choices ahead of you. If you think you can stay clean, you're kidding yourself.
It seems like a very bad idea for mutants to be fighting one another now.
The X-Men's weakness led to this crisis. If they get in our line of fire, they fall too.
So you're some kind of mutant terrorist?
One man's terrorist is another man's freedom fighter, didn't you hear?
Yes, we have to stop them.
There's no we here. You can stick around as long as you make yourself useful.
Nightcrawler is trying to get as many out as possible. Keep them busy. I'll try.
I can get them all out into the alleyway behind the building. I need someone to keep the purifiers from entering the alley. Not a taxi, but there's no other way. Hang on.
Oh.
This'll be quick.
Hang on.
It's hard to believe you only just came into your powers.
We've located some of the mutants taken by the purifiers. Forge is trying to break them loose. I told him you might be dropping by.
I'm on my way. So you want me to break this open?
No. There are mutants in here. I'm not sure how many. The lock's wired to a bomb, and there's some sort of interference wave that keeps affecting all my tech.
There's one.
Of course, it doesn't help that I have to keep watching my back the whole time.
Keep them off me!
Get behind the turret.
Hold your ground!
My name is Aimi.
Yes, Emma told me your name. I'm Forge.
So these were mutants taken by the purifiers?
Near as we can tell, yes. They were left here to be transferred onto a truck or a freight train. No telling where they would have been taken to after that.
Have you hacked into purifier equipment before?
Many times. This was different. More sophisticated than I've ever seen. They've got a new supplier, obviously.
I heard about this interference wave earlier. What do you think it is?
I have no idea, but I've seen it a lot lately. A cyclical pattern of heavy static on electronic systems across the city. It arrived about the same time as the MRD.
Are you a mutant, like me?
Yes, I am. My powers relate to machines. I sort of have a feel for them, for what they can do. If you can think it up, odds are I can make it for you.
Is there anything else I can do to help?
Frankly, yes. The detonation signal for that bomb was sent from a long way off, but it was routed locally. Somewhere up over our heads, there's a router or signal tower of some kind. If you can find it and shut it down, we won't have to worry about any other bombs or devices responding to that signal.
I'm on my way.
Good luck.
Well done. Forge is getting the mutants to safety.
Hey, you! What are you doing up here?
Stand down. Does this look like a purifier attack team?
I'm sorry. After everything that has happened, my troops are a little hair trigger.
You were the man on the stage, at the rally.
I am Luis Reyes, head of the MRD. That means I am responsible for trying to restore order here. You are mutant? But I do not know you.
Nobody does. I only just arrived. They're saying it was Magneto who broke up the rally.
I'm afraid there is no room for doubt. Magneto is a terrorist. Who else would stand to gain if humans and mutants go to war?
So you believe that this attack was meant to start a war?
That would be my guess, yes. And it seems to be working.
With a little help from the purifiers.
It's only a theory. We are still investigating.
Why are you not sending your men after the purifiers?
There are elements on both sides who are pushing us towards chaos. Only a neutral party can salvage this and find a way to peace.
Good luck.
Yes, and you.
Forgive me.
Magneto, why did you do this? Can't you see we're only trying to keep the peace?
Indeed. And how is that working out for you, Mr. Reyes?
You want to declare war on humankind? Where do you think it will end?
I assure you, if I had been behind that attack, I would have been a lot less sloppy. And if I decide to wage war, it will end with extinction. For your species, or for mine.
Don't be a fool! The MRD are here to protect you. All of you!
Oh yes, I know your resume, Mr. Reyes. Your meteoric rise. But I don't see you as a savior. More of a voyeur. Your orbital satellite peering down at us all. Your obsession with other people's business.
Do not let your people suffer for a personal crusade.
Look after your own. And understand this. I want your so-called peacekeepers out of this area. As of now, it belongs to Homo sapiens superior. To mutants.
You leave me no choice. I will have you arrested for terrorism.
I cordially invite you to try.
The MRD certainly isn't doing much in the way of peacekeeping.
I saw Magneto. He was arguing with Reyes. He said the city belongs to mutants now.
We'll need you to help us get to the bottom of all this. Right now we have to protect innocent mutants from the purifiers. I think it's time you met Cyclops. He'll be waiting for you on Market Street.
I'll be there.
So, you're the mutant whose powers showed during the attack on the rally. We might be able to help you with that if you're interested. Helping mutants come to terms with their powers is what the X-Men do.
You should know that the Brotherhood is assembling its forces. Here.
I'll take any help I can get. Thank you.
You're welcome. Obviously, the main priority right now is to deal with this crisis. But Emma will keep you in touch with us.
How can I help?
Purifiers are coming in from all over. The biggest flashpoint seems to be the bridge.
I want to help in any way I can.
I'm happy to hear it.
The purifiers are surrounding the area.
I know. We're going to act as a buffer force along with the MRD.
A buffer force?
The most important thing is to save lives. You see that, right?
Do you think mutants started all of this?
Jury's still out. Magneto's powers, and those of the Brotherhood, could explain what happened at the rally. But I'll talk to Magneto himself before I jump to any conclusions.
I'm still trying to understand all of this. These things I can do. Until a couple of hours ago, I thought I was normal.
Look, I know this is traumatic, but it doesn't have to be something you work out by yourself. Think about it.
Thanks. I will.
You're about to step into the thick of things. You should choose who you're gonna fight with.
What difference does it make?
If you have to ask, you're probably incapable of understanding the answer. The Brotherhood will prevail. When you have a singular purpose and conviction, defeat is impossible. But the weak defeat themselves before the battle even begins.
Who are you calling weak?
Well, you'll have to make a choice. Who are you gonna fight alongside? Good, follow me!
Good. I can take him.
Well, if it isn't... Such tricks these animals can learn to do. You'd swear they were almost human. Give it up! Give it up! Give it up! Give it up! You can't hurt me!
I'm sorry, I didn't have time to ask your preferred destination.
Why are we here?
Let's not lose sight of things. This is a crisis that faces us. We know that mutants have been taken by the purifiers, but we do not know where.
Okay, I get it. The barricades they threw up were blocking mutant access to Chinatown. You think they've brought their prisoners someplace here?
Yeah, richtig. We must find Gambit, Remy LeBeau. Nothing happens here without him knowing about it.
So much has happened in just a few days. I was so scared and lost when my father left me on that boat.
We all need to find our place, Aimi. Everyone wants to know how they fit into the world.
But this isn't even my world. My place.
You would rather go home? Back to Japan?
I don't know. That was... He was bigger than life.
Magneto has been quiet for some time. People were beginning to think that he was dead. He has made his line in the sand. He'll likely punish any human who crosses it.
Why did he do that? Was he trying to remind people how powerful he is?
Magneto will never believe humans and mutants can coexist. For him, this is just a case of the survival of the fittest. And guess who gets to choose the fittest?
Thank you for pulling me out of there.
I could have been dead.
You are most welcome. But you should think twice before playing with Mr. Hodge again. He can be a little rough.
There's a face that doesn't fit. Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm looking for Gambit.
Oh, that's so. Well, I bet he ain't looking for you.
He'll want to see me.
Sure he will.
Gambit's people don't look very friendly. Or fashionable.
We're gonna need more help!
You have an invitation, or did it get lost in the mail?
And you work for Gambit? I would have thought he had higher standards.
Get some more guys here!
My father said I should always stand up to bullies. Why would Gambit's men attack mutants? Do they think mutants started the rally attack?
Gambit's in a hurry for this. Keep an eye out. Purifiers are hiding all over the place.
I wonder what's in that package. Something in the way Nightcrawler talked about Gambit made me think he isn't squeaky clean. But he has to help us. All right, Aimi. That package is heading to Gambit, and I'm going to make sure it gets there.
Stole
from the purifiers, then all the more reason to protect the package.
Thank you.
It's for gambit times only.
Give us the package, beauty lover!
Here we go, gang. Let's purify the purifiers.
You took what's ours, and we're gonna take it back.
Keep them off me!
Purifiers have been smuggling shipments for months now.
We're on.
Don't let that courier get away.
What's it to you?
I can take it.
And who are you?
You don't need to know.
Yeah, well, whatever. You can mind your own business. You'll live longer.
If Gambit needs that package in a hurry.
Okay. He stood up to those rats, and I'm sure not going anywhere. Take it. You can't miss Gambit's club.
Are you here to find the lost mutants, too?
The Brotherhood has its own plan, kid. We're clearing out this pathetic human city, street by street. If you think you're ready for the big leagues, I'm on my way to clear out a purifier stronghold. The Brotherhood are making huge waves, kid. Are you still with us?
Those fireworks ought to get their attention. Give Toad a chance to do his thing. I'm not going to just stand around. Okay, bring this to Gambit. And hope he knows what the Purifiers did with the mutants. Nightcrawler must trust Gambit. Maybe they used to be friends. I wonder what happened.
Quite a stir. We have a shameful neighborhood watch program in these parts. Everyone's on edge around here. You might be harmless, but these days, most people don't want to take chances. What was that mess down at the market?
The Purifiers were trying to get this. I got rid of them.
You got rid of them? I doubt that. No telling what you brought to my door.
I tell you, I'm on your side. Mutants are in trouble.
What side would that be? Maybe the coin's still in the air. Maybe I didn't decide yet. You had better prove I can trust you. You have skill, I'll give you that. Ha!
trouble. I brought you the package. I didn't let the purifiers get it.
Why didn't you just say so? Name's Remy. Maybe I'm pleased to meet you. Time will tell. Come on inside.
The purifiers have been taking mutants alive. Nightcrawler thought you might know where they're taking them.
Monsieur Wagner is too kind. Curious. What is your take on this?
I think whatever is happening started before the rally. The terrible things my family saw back in Japan. The purifiers. The purifiers didn't want you getting that package.
First things first. Let's see what you brought me.
Hello.
Worse than I thought.
What is that?
Stolen goods. Stolen souls. I think my problem connects to your problem. If so, maybe you're right. Maybe we can help each other.
Do you have any ideas who's behind all this?
Someone very clever. Someone who sees many moves ahead. And perhaps...
Perhaps what?
Perhaps someone who is very skilled at manipulating others. The fear of mutants was always there. The hysteria has been skillfully orchestrated.
I want to know more about your followers. Who are they and
why do they wear the masks? To answer question one, I pay them well, they follow. That's simple. As for the second, I have my reasons. Alas, some things are best left unstated.
I'm ready. What do you need?
My neighbors have a warehouse that's been busy night and day over the past few days. Meet up with some of my people and see what you can find.
I'm on my way.
Watch your back. They've become unpredictably rapid. And that isn't good for any of us.
World. Maybe that's what mutants need. Their own place to call home.
Kid, Gambit wants some samples of anything we find here. We'll bring the truck in through there. You'll have to go around to get the door open.
Yeah!
have a minute? I could use your help.
Purifiers know so much about mutants. They don't just want to kill us. Something more is going on.
Well now, I think we can keep these vermin busy while the truck is loaded.
You were right.
As I thought. Not just friendly neighborhood thieves over there.
Were there any other clues in that package that could help us figure out their plan?
Schematics to a compound that isn't on any map. And that none of my people have been able to locate. Is so well shielded, you could be forgiven for thinking it doesn't even exist.
They had more of those little glass bottles and machine parts. I think I shut them down, but probably not for long.
C'est bien. You bought us some time. That's always worth having.
What are those things?
I believe evidence of a crime. A theft, in fact. One I would never have attempted.
Are you going to make me guess?
No. But I need to be sure before I speak. If I'm right, the purifiers are not our only enemy.
Do you think it was mutants that attacked the rally?
It was clearly a setup to frame mutants and panic the world. The real question is how they did it. And that vial, my friend, is our first clue.
Did you find out the location?
Seems they've been using an old Bart tunnel.
Then that's my way in.
Watch yourself down there. You'll find more than rats in those tunnels. One last thing. I got me a sense about you. Now, I understand the attraction of the darker side. Take my advice. Try not to lose sight of yourself. Yeah, we're mutants, but that doesn't mean that's all we are, Dako.
If the purifiers have been hunting mutants all over the world, my father must have known. Perhaps he had more reason for sending me here than I realized.
Time. The crafting process always has a few setbacks. Can't make an omelette without breaking a few eggs.
Over there!
Who are you? Who else came?
No one. It's just me.
You must be joking. Do you know what you're up against?
I'm starting to get an idea.
These cells are lined with degenerators. We can't use our powers. Hurry up. You'll have to kill the electric fields.
Out of a horror movie.
We gotta take this beauty out.
Power down in South Block.
I've been trying to locate you. There's something shielding your location. I sense so many problems from your head. So many are in pain. Finally.
We'll bring in reinforcements to purify this beauty once and for all.
All the planning. Something way bigger.
There you go.
Way to go, sister. You and I can do this.
The name's Surge.
Surge? Your name is very appropriate.
No small talk. We don't have a lot of time.
This is a very creepy place. They're doing tests on mutants.
I think they've been trying to farm mutant genes. Some of them must be harder to synthesize than others.
That means if Pixie and Caliban were captured...
They can beam anywhere and find any damn mutant they want. Come on, we can't leave this place standing.
There's a server room down the corridor. I'm hoping I can access data that might shed some light on what's going on here. I see what you mean. Let's do this.
Sweet.
Hold them back while I access the server.
We've got the data. We can move on.
The complexity of genetic organisms means understanding how to manipulate them.
Sorry, Beauty, but you're not getting far!
Jumps to get up to the control room.
It's good to be meeting you.
Most of the cell blocks are open now. We just need a clear path.
Then it's time for us to get out also.
There's still a mutant trapped up top.
Quicksilver. Well, you know he's a member of the Brotherhood. Perhaps we will have an early lunch, huh?
We can't just abandon him. I won't allow
it. Relax, I was only teasing. We'll look after our own.
Mutants are a family, товарищ. And every family has a few black sheep.
Good. Then we agree.
We work together and everything will be fine. Like a team, my friend. If one mutant is still trapped, we stay for dead one. It's the X-Men way.
We're losing power to the containment units!
Slow down!
What for?
Why are we going this way? Let's get out of this place.
Those are human! Do you know what that means? They dissect and experiment on mutants, and now they're in some insane alliance with the purifiers. I'm not leaving here until this place is destroyed.
What can the purifiers gain from human?
Human adapt their bodies with mutant body parts. Vampirize our powers to sidestep the processes of evolution. If that doesn't already shake you to the core, think about what happens if the purifiers can take advantage of that research in some way.
What can be worse than being hunted your whole life? There's nothing they can gain beyond killing mutants.
Your naivete would be touching if it weren't so big an irritant.
Do you think Cyclops is right to work with Luis Reyes?
The authorities will always turn on us given time. Only a fool trusts humans. And Reyes was human last time I looked.
Well, tovarish, shall we do some house cleaning before we smash this place to the ground?
I'm not sure. Maybe we should stick together.
I don't know about what you stand for, but as part of the Brotherhood, I can't leave here until I know that every bit of our mutant DNA has been kept from any further violation. Now, are you gonna go with them, or are you gonna come with me?
They've been so hospitable to you. I think it's only polite.
Fine. Go play fetch with the X-Men lackeys. Don't expect me to bail you out of any trouble.
Ignore him, tovarish. He's rotten company anyway. He doesn't even know any Russian folk songs.
Oh,
There you are. Wherever you are, it's heavily shielded even against telepathy. It's really quite aggravating.
Hello, Emma. Did you miss us?
It's great to hear your voice, Emma. I'm trying to find a way out for the rescued mutants, but we're trapped on the roof.
Not to worry. Clear out the purifier miscreants, and I'll see about stealing that helicopter. I'll get our friends out now that you've cleared the decks.
Don't let any mutant get through.
My teeth.
Listen, those damn
damn things are sapping our powers.
Such incompetence! What kind of rescue is this?
Shut them down. Hurry!
Thank you.
phenomenal performance. I'm sorry I only caught the end of it. You realize what you're holding?
Stolen mutant powers.
Bien sûr. Extracted, concentrated, and turned into a drug. Please. That belongs with us, not with the U-Man.
If they've got more machines like this, they'll have an army to throw against us.
Then an army is exactly what we need on our side.
Don't think you'll profit from this. Destroy it! It's a crime and an obscenity! The X-Men don't use such weapons. Mutants are in charge of our own destiny. We are not some tool for them to play with.
What a wonderful thing a conscience is. But you missed a little piece.
What's this?
A young lady by the name of Kitty Pryde. Shadowcat. Oh! They took her too. You made your choice. Now we'll all have to live with it.
He'll understand, eventually.
It stopped, I think. You're lucky it wasn't a full dose.
Come, little one. Cyclops needs to know what's happened.
I'm hoping that was the worst of it. But I'm telling you, Scott, that place was not something they built yesterday.
We have to get to the bottom of this. Attacks on mutants are increasing all over the world after the rally attack was broadcast. Quicksilver will have told Magneto by now. Which means we're one step closer to a full-on human-mutant war. The kid held up well?
Oh yeah. No first-night nerves or anything.
This young mutant has strength of spirit.
Please tell me this is over now.
It's good that you managed to get everyone out. But over? I'm afraid it's just beginning. Colossus was right. The serum needed to be destroyed.
Who are they to use us like lab rats? What they were doing was obscene. There was only one choice.
So we're facing some kind of strategic alliance between the Purifiers and the U-Men, which on the face of it is insane.
Where's Magneto through all of this? After that bridge dropped, he disappeared.
Magneto doesn't disappear. He's watching. I know he has his Brotherhood systematically sweeping the streets for the Purifiers.
It's only fair. That's what the Purifiers were trying to do to us. Mutants need some place where they aren't in danger.
I understand your anger, but Magneto is fanning the flames. Open warfare between humans and mutants is what we're trying to avoid.
So we're trying to pull the city back from the brink, to calm things down.
And to make sure there are no more power-synthesizing labs like this one. Forge hacked into the MRD's Telos satellite. There's some suspect power usage running beneath the ground and into the fissure. I'd like to scout out the location without showing our hand. You have no connection to the X-Men, and you won't show up on any of their databases.
I'll go check it out. See you later.
You're doing the right thing. For you, I think, as well as for the city.
My father didn't send me here for protection. He sent me to learn. And to grow strong. I'm ready, Father.
Who are you?
Wait! I'm on your side!
That's so.
I am. I promise. I'm here to help. Cyclops said that something in this area was using too much energy.
Weird power signature, huh? I was just following a scent. Gaia tag back at the rally.
So many guards. This is a very strange place.
Ain't it, though? Makes you wonder.
You don't think the attack was started by mutants, do you?
Professor X died and the school was trashed. Anti-mutant hysteria just keeps mounting up. Gotta figure there's some kind of agenda going on. How about you, little one? Where do you fit in?
I wish I knew. When my father put me on that boat, he didn't say where we were going. I didn't want to leave, even with what was happening there. That was my world.
And now you're wondering if the old man had a little more in mind than saving your tush.
The whole point was to keep me safe. He wouldn't send me into danger.
Unless he thought you had something to gain from it. Something to learn. Best way to be safe is to be able to stand on your own 2 feet, right?
But...
just a thought. Look, kid, I'm no babysitter. Tag along if you like, but it's at your own risk.
Arigato. I promise I'd check this place out. I'm going to keep my word. There's an opening if we go through that way. Wow, it's really getting cold.
Yeah, guess we know why they need all those generators.
How could they do all this with no one noticing?
Okay, well, there's a question. Put on a little side there, huh?
Good day to you, Logan. Sentinel technology, would you say? I am alarmed to hear that.
Then maybe it's time you inspected the troops, bub.
They've been shipping hundreds of these suits.
I vet every MRD officer personally. There is no question of MRD involvement. Perhaps you are involved yourself.
What?
Your lack of control is legendary. Everyone knows that you have had lapses.
Lapses? Are you out of your mind?
You are an animal in human form. Isn't that right? Isn't that why you took that name?
Enough! You accuse me. You useless!
Wolverine! Don't!
Wolverine, we are all friends here.
No! No, you're not my friend.
What is it? What are you doing?
Don't know. Head's ringing. Something here's not right. Tell Summers what we found. I gotta get out of here before I...
Wolverine!
Protection measures in place. Contamination. Another place. Evacuation procedure activated. Factory at risk. Bioimplants at risk. Severe contamination.
I have no option but to surrender. I'm your prisoner.
My prisoner?
Exactly. You've beaten me, my mutant friend. An X-Man has to be generous in victory. You do want to be an X-Man, don't you? Or are you feeling the pull of the dark side? Well, it's your choice, of course.
Tell me where you took Pixie and Caliban. Tell me where they are.
Oh, here, there, everywhere. That's the beauty of dissection. Everyone gets a piece of the birthday cake. Thank you. I think the auto repair system has done its work by now.
I'm glad you're here.
It took a long time to find you. Emma couldn't pick up your trace, and then Wolverine.
I don't know what happened. He was fine, and then he wasn't.
My God. This place. We must have Scott. We go, yes?
But But it isn't just about Scott and the X-Men. We need to tell everyone.
What is it that you want to do?
I respect Cyclops. I know a lot of X-Men are upset with him, but everything he does for a reason. Take me to Cyclops.
Wunderbar. Your wish is my command.
Cyclops! I ran into Wolverine. He was on the same track.
I knew Logan was following up on something having to do with weapon shipments. I had a hunch the rally attack was being used as a diversion.
It gets worse. We found a Sentinel factory. The stuff in there was way more high-tech than what they were using during the raid.
Sentinel tech? The MRD run regular patrols out there. How could they miss that?
There's something else. Wolverine.
Where is Logan? We'll need him if I'm right about what's going on here.
Something's wrong with him. He was fine, but when Luis Reyes was talking with him, he went berserk.
We have to find him before he hurts anyone. I wonder who tipped off Luis and why he didn't let me know.
Reyes said Logan's done this before. That he's unbalanced.
You met Logan. Does that square with what you saw?
No. When we talked, he seems to know a lot about all kinds of things.
If Logan lost control, something made him lose control.
Luis Reyes showed up at the factory. At least now he and the MRD know about it.
I hate to think how much of a head start the purifiers have on us. I'll have to get Iceman to see if he can track those shipments.
How long have you known Reyes?
I hadn't heard of him at all until after Professor X died. He approached me for help in brokering peace between mutants and humans. I suppose that's why I took the risk of siding with the MRD. Reyes just seemed to have the right ideas. So, if you're here, does this mean what the X-Men stand for appeals to you?
I guess. I'm thinking the X-Men are good at seeing all sides and planning out how to solve things without hurting anyone. What now? The purifiers are bad enough without mutant-killing robots for backup.
Emma's managed to pick up a weak side trace on Caliban. He may have information that can help us. Free Caliban, and he'll find Pixie for us.
It's good to know we're ahead of them, and that Caliban is alive.
Be careful. It may be a trap.
I appreciate you watching over me, Nightcrawler. I have to do this.
I understand your reason. Come, I will help you.
Nightcrawler, the Brotherhood is sweeping through the city. I'm sorry, but I need your help.
It's all right. I can manage this just fine.
Very well. Good luck.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I'll be okay. I think.
Feels good doing the right thing, doesn't it?
Hmph!
offline. Sentinel Factory, offline.
I recognize that voice from the factory.
Mutant Cull continues. Monitor and report. Confirm download signal strength. No more time to waste. Locate Reyes.
Reyes? Luis isn't here right now. Resist. You're the one who set this whole thing up, aren't you? The one who gives Reyes his orders.
Better to say that Reyes gives the others my orders. That is his purpose. You're a mutant.
Yes. And so is Reyes, isn't he? He has mind control powers like Charles Xavier.
Very much like Xavier. Except that he belongs to me.
Bastion?
Oh, you are a clever little animal.
Aren't you supposed to be dead?
I was never truly alive. That makes reincarnation a lot easier.
Forge!
Have you seen the tech those purifiers are using? It's like nothing I've ever seen.
So I found some things out.
Yeah, that stuff almost fell on my head.
There's somebody communicating to Luis through the MRD satellite.
The Telos satellite? But it doesn't have any life support.
That narrows the options a little, doesn't it? The computer identified the voice as Bastion.
Bastion? Magneto swore he'd destroyed that monster.
What is he?
The ultimate weapon in a future war against us. And he's the reason why the purifiers have future tech.
Bastion said something about reincarnation.
Meaning that he doesn't intend to stay up in that satellite for long. If his consciousness survived somehow, my guess is that he would try to build himself a new body.
Thanks. I can handle it from here.
This whole city is barely hanging on. With Bastion involved, we all have to be on our guard. I'll stay behind and see if I can disable it from here.
Caliban! What have they done to you? Come on, Caliban. Let's get moving.
But where? Too many! Caliban feels no remorse for Hodge. He hurt Caliban and stole Pixie.
Hodge said taking Pixie's power was a big part of the Purifier's plan. Your powers allow you to find her, don't they? Then we'll do this together.
But Pixie's signal will be everywhere now, wherever purifiers use her power.
Then we'll take them down one at a time until we find the real signal. Are you sure you're up for this? You look terrible.
They drained so much from Caliban. So many other mutants went through that pain, but no more!
If we find those strong signals and rule them out one by one, can you zero in on her?
Caliban thinks so.
Then do it! Choose the closest signal and head in that direction. We'll take this one step at a time. Come on. If you stop now, Hodge wins.
No. Caliban will find her. They have Pixie's power!
Maybe not. They could be drawing on her powers through a machine the way they did with you. Either way, we're going to find her.
Ah!
impressive.
I seldom disappoint.
The purifiers have Pixie. We're trying to find her before they can synthesize her power.
That would be unfortunate. But how is it even possible?
With human technology, they've made some kind of an alliance.
Everyone hates mutants for being different, but they have no problem draining us dry for their own benefit.
I'm sort of new to this. My power's only just activated.
And how is that working out for you?
The powers, they're wonderful, it's just...
Well, they set you apart from those around you. And that isolation is a danger in itself. It encourages a kind of self-obsession.
It sounds like you're talking from personal experience.
I've made my share of mistakes. That's how we learn.
Didn't I see you in the Winter Olympics a few years back?
The whole of life is a competition. You'll learn.
But with super speed, you couldn't really lose, could you?
I didn't say the competition was fair.
What's happening elsewhere? How are we doing?
We're holding the purifiers at bay, but they're throwing everything they've got at us, recklessly.
As though everything depends on this. As though they can't afford to lose.
Exactly. For some reason, even the MRD have begun to turn on us. They wouldn't let me get by to take out a purifier shipment. I think I'll try again. Care to come along?
What are we waiting for?
Let's go.
I'm Aimi. Good to meet you.
You sure about that? Usually I come as pretty bad news.
We're following a trail. Pixies. The purifiers want to steal her power.
Do they now? You want to know the best way to stop them?
Yes, please.
Beat them to death with a parked car.
Someone as powerful as you could be a big help to us.
Power? Let me tell you about power. It comes with a price, and it's nearly always too high.
Is that how it was for you? I mean, you paid a price?
Nah, I'm one of the lucky ones. Never let it change me or go to my head. I'm still the same sweet guy I always was. You're starting to irritate me.
Sorry. I imagine you're used to getting your own way.
Are you saying I look like I'm unreasonable?
No!
'Cause I'm not! I'm just always right is all. So don't even question it! I'm not a fan of seeing these so-called peacekeepers aiming weapons at me. No puny MRD is gonna keep the Brotherhood from owning this city. You tell the X-Men, there'll be no mercy.
We've gotta move on, or the trail will get cold.
Like a stiffening corpse lying trampled on a deserted pavement.
Kind of? Yes.
Bummer. You better get going then.
A strong trace. Pixie was here, but...
She ran into a wall?
They're in a helicopter! That helicopter!
We must go now. She needs us. Pixie needs us.
Wolverine. He's going completely feral now. If he's not stopped, he's going to kill someone. Oh, great. Oh, that was easy. Hey, Wolverine. I'm glad you made it back. Emma, if you're eavesdropping, I need help here.
Sorry to interrupt. I see events have moved on.
They're going to clone Pixie's power. I'm trying to get to her first, but I got sidetracked.
Listen to me. You can't bring Wolverine down. But you've got his attention. You can't handle Logan alone. Wait until we reach you.
It's me. Snap out of it. Okay, this is starting to feel like a bad idea. Why are you doing this? What's happened to you?
I know that looked brutal, but he's dreaming of bunny rabbits.
Dig deeper, Emma. Find out what made Logan lose control like that. I want to be sure before I confront Reyes.
I'll step into his cerebellum and take a look. You're right. It was Reyes. Using some kind of mind control power.
Then Reyes is our next priority. As soon as we're done here, we take him down.
Pixie's inside that helicopter. They're trying to synthesize her power.
That wasn't my optic blast. It was some kind of laser. We have to get to Pixie.
Mutants will be brought to justice!
Thank you.
We're under orders.
Until he's ready to kill us all. If he gets my ability, don't let him. Please, don't.
Hey, who croaked the kid?
You asked the right question, Kane Marco. You share the responsibility for this child's death, you and your X-Men. And I swore that if any more mutants died, I would be their avenging angel.
I'm not an X-Man.
You fought alongside Cyclops, and Cyclops brought this vessel down. I saw it.
Kid, you picked a fight with the wrong guy.
Wait! That's not how it happened.
Pixie! No! Magneto, think this through. I loved Megan like a daughter. I'd never... just like everyone knew what they saw at the rally. But it wasn't you, was it? And this wasn't me.
You've made common cause with fools and knaves, Cyclops. Even if you didn't kill the child, your pact with the MRD was what allowed the Purifiers to get a foothold in this city. From now on, if you or any of your X-Men cross my path, I will pause just long enough to crush them. You. Perhaps you deserve the benefit of the doubt. You fought like a warrior, and there's a place for you in my Brotherhood. Choose now. I've no time for further debate.
Don't do this. You're not like them. I've watched you. If you care about the future for all of us, you'll stand alongside the X-Men. I know you'll make the right decision.
Very well. You've chosen your path, and you'll have to live with it. Briefly, I'd imagine.
See you later.
This is far from over. We have a common enemy out there, and he just got exactly what he wanted. The X-Men and the Brotherhood at each other's throats. Come on. Best get you suited up. You know the old proverb.
What proverb is that?
If you want peace, prepare for war.
I'm ready to go.
This hasn't been an easy journey for you. I'm happy you're on board with us.
So the plan is to stop Reyes from doing whatever Bastion has told him to do. Only we don't know what that is.
Exactly. Reyes' troops are deploying across the city. We have to stop them. At the same time, Reyes himself has to be taken out. And your immunity to his power makes you the logical choice for that mission.
If Reyes has used his influence power on the Purifiers and you men, the MRD are probably all brainwashed too.
He played everyone.
But why?
We'll have to go ask him.
I'm sorry about Pixie.
You did everything you could and risked your own life in trying to save hers. It's what I'd expect from an X-Man.
You know that Reyes is working for Bastion. He's the real enemy here.
Of course he is. But I'm guessing Bastion needs Reyes a while longer. So we attack the weakest link. And if we're lucky, we force Bastion to show his hand.
But what is he?
He's the one who killed Professor X. And he'd do the same to all of us in a heartbeat. This will be the hardest fight you ever faced.
I won't let you down.
Good luck.
I'm happy to see you, mein Freund. I was feeling a little outnumbered. Also, I am pleased to see you have chosen the X-Men.
Thank you. In the end, the decision was easy.
For years now, I have dreamed of bringing peace to the world.
Wait, he's using his power. Don't listen to him.
I see you all as my children. But like children.
You need to be made to listen.
Nightcrawler, this is no time for you to lose your cool.
Aimi, Malay. My cool is entirely intact.
Ah!
the attack on the rally. My mind was not my own.
It's all right, Nightcrawler. It wasn't you.
We had better split up. All right, my friend. Pick your path.
Okay, I'll go this way.
I don't charm easily, sister.
Get back!
Are you okay?
A card-carrying X-Man stands before me. Cyclops is a good recruiting sergeant, Nesba.
Look, about the glass vial, the stolen powers, I mean...
You followed your conscience, mon ami. I respect that. I'd even say it crystallized some matters I've been pondering myself.
Reyes has some kind of mind control power. He used it to drive Wolverine into a berserker rage.
I thought we might be dealing with a telepath. I couldn't risk trust in Cyclops in case he was under some outside influence. So I went my own way. Seemed to be what works best for me.
What are you doing here?
Our task is simple. Hold off the MRD, or what's left of them. Those suits are controlling all their brain functions now. They're just puppets.
Follow me. I'll clear the way.
Bien sûr. You know, I hadn't realized I'd missed this life so much.
He's just up ahead. He'll brief you. I should warn you. The guards are everywhere. I've stopped them from flooding into the tunnel, but I can't hold them off much longer.
Oh.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Emma is shielding me. So Cyclops signed you up.
Good.
Listen, you need to know this.
Bastion is up on the Telos satellite, isn't he?
No. Bastion is the Telos satellite. As he was dying, he uploaded his consciousness to it in the form of a virus, took over its AI.
So we have to figure out a way to bring down the satellite?
That's step two. Step one is to stop Reyes from opening a download link. Once that happens, Bastion will transfer himself into every mech and Prime Enforcer suit.
Cut off the broadcast at the source. The transmission tower at the top of the MRD building. But you'll have to make it past all of those MRD troops. Do this for your father.
I'm doing it for myself. I'm ready.
You'll have to climb up the tower on the outside. Even from here, I can tell you the inside is wired with about a million traps.
How many more of those speakers are there?
Don't ask. The entire city is full of rabid, frothing maniacs. Emma is keeping a lid on it as far as she can. Cyclops and Magneto are working on a plan to stop Bastion if you fail.
Thanks. I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Bastion isn't the only one with remote hacking skills.
I have the need to keep peace once and for all. Are you listening? Of course you are. Help me. Help me lead you to understanding.
Again, Tovarich.
Good to see you.
Let's go smash some robots.
Superior to humans. It always so predictable behavior.
crave stability and safety. I am going to prove it. Step into this lamentable civil war and bring peace. First to San Francisco, then to the whole of the Earth.
By turning everyone into brainwashed zombies? I know what you are.
I am the future.
What have you done to yourself?
I am glad that you ask. I have equipped myself with all the mutant powers sampled by the human science team. This suit administers and regulates the necessary dosages. Gives me whatever I need, whenever I need it.
You're a petty thief. And what you stole were mutant powers. Powers that belonged to Charles Xavier.
He was dying in my arms. A perfect opportunity to try out the gene sampling technology.
One thing I don't get. If you were behind the attack at the rally, why didn't you leave the stage?
How often is someone accused of their own assassination? Besides, I had to see the mayor's demise through.
You could have been killed yourself.
Not a chance. If there was one thing you could count on, it was the X-Men to save the day. And it was not difficult to influence Nightcrawler to save me. It's one vote the mayor could not buy.
Do you know who that is up there? Listen to me. When Bastion was destroyed, he was able to shunt his mind into the Telos satellite. But now he wants a new body. Everything he's given to you has been to help him accomplish that.
No. Bastion believes in me. In my cause.
You're just a tool that he used.
And yet it is me who is standing here in the invincible battle suit. And you who kneel there, alone, about to die.
Not quite alone.
As far as dying goes, we'd like a second opinion.
You think I am afraid of you, Cyclops? Any of you? Your time came and went, and you didn't even notice. The MRD satellite over our heads controls an entire network. Once I activate the uplink, my commands will be transmitted simultaneously to every living man, woman, and child. Try stopping it.
Luis connects to the satellite, his influence power could affect the whole world.
Bastion will have a new body and lead an army of biomech slaves. That's been the plan all along.
The satellite! Can you bring it down?
From down here on Earth? I doubt it. It's in orbit 1,000 miles above us.
Forge has been working on a power amplifier. If we can get you to him, maybe he can boost you to the point where your powers can reach that far.
What about Reyes?
Go ahead. I'm going after Reyes. I'll stop him from activating the uplink, or else I'll buy as much time as I can.
Just don't buy it with your life.
Sebastian just needed a new shell for his mind to inhabit, and you're wearing it.
Dyer, he gave me the schematics for this battle suit, and the uplink code for me to spread my influence over the whole world.
If you activate that link, it's the last thing you'll ever do. Help us take him down, Reyes.
You would like to keep me from my destiny. I will complete that uplink, child. Nothing will stop me. But if it's a fight you want, I will do my best to accommodate you.
Oh no!
Ha!
Magneto destroyed that satellite.
The download was already complete. I am Bastion, and I am your death. This battle has become a distraction from my larger goal.
Oh, really? Well, while you're all distracted, the X-Men and the Brotherhood are destroying your mechs. You've already lost, Bastion.
Again, you miss the point. Each of those mechs and each battlesuit can become me and have full access to my powers. This suit is my masterpiece. It acts as a conduit matrix. Utilizing the pool of X-genes, I am able to send my consciousness wherever I wish it to be. So many X-gene samples, so many to gather and stream. Here, let me show you. Please understand, your death is dictated by history. Unit sustaining combat damage. Auto repair engaged. The human part of me felt that. I have no wish to prolong your suffering. Unit sustaining combat damage. Auto repair engaged. I'm starting to feel emotions again, particularly anger. Realize there's no point in fighting.
Surrender and place myself in the hands of the authorities.
I'm sure you do, but right now the X-Men are the authorities.
So, how does it feel?
How does what feel?
Saving the world.
Is that what we did?
I think so. Or maybe we gave it a chance to save itself. Bastion is finally history. The madness Reyes whipped up feels like a bad dream. And we're coming together again. The X-Men had forgotten who they were. Now they remember.
What about me?
Your parents. We'll find them and we'll bring them to safety. That's going to be our first priority. Well, the world will stay saved for a day or two at least. We should treasure this time. Use it to bury the past and then to pay all the debts we still owe to the present. Well, it looks like there's another storm coming as bad as what we just faced. Maybe worse. It's good to know we'll have you with us.
Yeah!